Hey guys, it's your favorite boss, Ebony Skies. Today I'm coming to you guys with a makeup, not a makeup tutorial, but pretty much like a get ready for me. In my last video, I did my hair, and right now I'm going to do my makeup, my eyebrows, my lashes, so I can get ready to head out. So yeah, I'm going to just hop right into it, y'all. But before we hop into it, make sure y'all go down below, hit that big thumbs up button, ring that bell, and like, comment, and subscribe. Appreciate it, y'all. Hop right into it. So I got my cocoa butter cleansing wipes. I'm just gonna cleanse my face real quick and prime it. I got my mirror over here. Oh, I'm gonna get the lotion and stuff off my face. I should probably take my nose ring out, because I'm going to change it anyway. I got my e.l.f. primer. Just gonna prime real quick. That's key to like a good face beat, is your before steps. Make sure you prime really good. You want to keep your skin moisturized, and you want to make sure your makeup is going to stick and last all day like it should. Okay, y'all, so my phone died. I had to charge it up a little bit, but I'm back with the beat. Back talking to y'all. So I'm just doing my face. Yeah. And here with the baby chilling. Brush for the crib.
Thank you.
clear some more storage. Let's get back into it. Go over my whole face with my blending brush, and I'm gonna just blend everything. Now I'm about to go in. Quit moving the mirror. And I'm gonna do my highlighter. We'll be right back. Okay, y'all. I'm about to do my eyelashes and my lips. I think I'm doing my lips first.
Okay.
My lips, I'm using my lip gloss that I made from my line that I will be launching next month. The shade is Pixie Purple. It's like a tint. It's not like no bold color. And I'm also going to be using my lip gloss that I already had. So, let's go. So y'all, this is pretty much the look. Let me fix this eye real quick though. Thank you. is pretty much the look. I'm gonna come back to y'all once I get dressed. Let me know what y'all think about this. I think about my lip gloss. Show my shop. Okay, when I get dressed, I'm gonna get back to y'all for real. Alright guys, so this is the finishing look. If y'all like this look, go down below, like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit that big notification bell so you'll get notified every time I upload. It's your girl, Ebony Skies. My guys, my goddesses, I love y'all, and we out.